Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to delete a user from your PS5. Adding a user to your PlayStation 5 makes it easy for that user to log in to their account and keeps their saved files and screenshots separate from yours. However, if there's someone you added who you no longer want to have access to your console, you can easily remove them from your PS5. Now let's walk through the steps to delete a user profile from your PS5. Step 1. Navigate to the home screen on your PlayStation 5 and then click the settings icon. You'll land on the settings menu. Step 2. Choose users and accounts in this menu. The users and account screen is shown. Step 3. Choose users in the menu on the left side of the screen. A list of user accounts set up on your PS5 is shown on the right side of the screen. Step 4. Click the trash can icon that appears to the right of the user profile you want to delete from this PS5. A delete user dialog box is displayed, informing you that if you delete an account from your PS5, their saved data, screenshots, and video clips will be removed from the console. Step 5. Click OK. The profile will be removed automatically. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.